Hello guys, welcome back to Lola's Kitchen. If this is your first time, welcome. I'm so happy to have you here. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit your ring bell so you don't miss any of my videos. All right guys, here we go. So that is my soybeans that I have soaked in the water for 2 days. I know, 2 days. And actually you're not supposed to, you know, leave it in the water for that long, but I totally forgot about it. I was gonna make it that same day, because all you have to do is just soak it in the water for 3 to 6 hours, because really the beans get soft easily. And one thing guys, please do not fill up the skin. You don't have to do that. Don't give yourself too much wahala. I'm saying this because it has happened before. It's a long story, so I'll not share it, but yeah, someone said and fill up the skin. So anyways, now I'm gonna go ahead and put it in my blender, and I'm gonna start blending it. Back home they usually take you to Masa Mercari, but you know we don't have Masa Mercari, so we're going to use our blender. Make sure you are using a really good blender, because you know the beans is big, and you know you just have to use a good blender, to be honest. And make sure you put a lot of water as well, because as the beans is blending, you know, they're very thick, so you know, curry so say. But for me at the beginning, I added a lot of water, and if I need more, I will add more. So like I was saying, if you are like me, sometimes you will, you know, put it in the water and forget about it. Make sure after like one day or something, you can put it in the fridge. That's what I did. After 24 hours, I was like, ah, am I gonna make it today? I was like, probably not. So I just put it in the fridge, because if not, then it's gonna start to smell weird, and you don't want that in your kitchen. So make sure you just put it in the fridge, and then whenever you're going to make it, rinse it, and then add more water in there. And just, you know what I'm saying, wash it really well. And then here we go, guys. After I finished blending it, it is really well blend, and I think I blended it for like 5 to 6 minutes. As you can see, it's really thick, and you know, you don't, yours doesn't have to be really this thick. It is what it is. You can add more water, but since I added that water, I didn't add any more, so that is why it's really thick. But if you have a smaller blender or something, you can add more water. And then so I'm using my oven tata. I really like this oven tata because it's not so thick. Everything get out fast and everything. And sadly, I think today was is my last day to use it, and you guys will see why. So I added a lot of water in here, so because you have to. Making awara is not like making, you know, anything else. You can add just as much water as you can, but remember, you're going to put it in a pot, so you don't want kumat. So you know, just as long as you start to see the water as you're doing the tata, yeah, far as I'm clear, then you should, I think that's the time to stop. And just make sure that you know, masa abin sosai, that way babu wani agung abin a chiki sosai. And here we go. So I will let you guys watch all the way where I'm doing the tata. Actually it's all done. And so make sure, like I was saying, that's make sure ka mas is sosai, because you know really ajikin this the last part. And here we go, guys. That is why I said, yep, today was my last day to use this oven tata. And guess what? I have to do it again, just to be sure. Babu kome achiki. Because if I didn't do it again, you know, there may be something in there, and then the awara will not taste good. It's not going to be soft. Then it will have a weird taste as well. So, and now that's why I'm changing it. I'm going to use that pot, actually, to, you know, to make the awara in there. So I'm just switching it. That way I can then adding one tata again. And here we go, I have a lot of oven tata, so I didn't really mind. I have like 4 of them, so here we go. So I'm going to do it again, and this one was really easy because already, you know, now when they come out and I called my husband for help, and then I get up, and I'm doing it late anyways. It's like 5 p.m. here in Grand Rapids. So guys, you know, easy, so honestly one night was really easy. And another thing was making awara, if you have someone around to help, even if you don't need the help, but when something come up, you know, it's always nice to be like, hey, can you come help me? That's one thing was making awara. I think it's always nice. At the same time, you can always make it kai kare. I made awara, I cannot count how many times, naitani kare. And you know, I like it, take my time, do everything slowly, slowly, take it easy. But usually if I make it, I become very tired, so I always make it, you know, like
damn mahaka. That way, you know, I don't have to make dinner. So, kawaii chicken. And as you can see, yashina, boom, done. And again, there really isn't much in there. But in hankali na ya kwanta, because now I'm 100% sure, ba kome a chicken. That way, I wouldn't blame it on that. And then here we go, gashina na sat on the stove. See, in koma kuma. And then now, guys, after doing that, see, akuna medium kukuma high. And then now the next step is gashina ako a clean bowl na ajika na gashina kuma. We need white vinegar, guys. You gonna need this, and you only need white vinegar. So gashina zanzibar ruwa a cikin wannan container din ruwan gashina, you know, it just take it work. I'm sorry guys bang auna ba, but I just thought the video is very clear and I'm sure everyone will understand. That's why I'm doing it step by step. When zuba mun gama wannan abin tata ga kuma yanzu sai in zuba ruwan vinegar din a ciki. Kun gane na zuba dan kadan a ciki. Sannan sai in dauko wani abu haka in juya da shi. I just got a cup. Gashin na juya sosai haka. And again, you only need a little bit of the vinegar. Then and then I inji. The taste should be like kamar lemon tsami. So it should be like kamar a little bit of the lemon test haka a bakin mutum naji bai yi ba sosai ban ji shi ba irin boom haka sosai a baki na so ana dan kara kada and kuma we don't want the test to be too strong because you know vinegar is very strong shi sa hoga I was adding it kadan kada and then now back to our ruwan awara gashi nan ya dan fara slowly slowly haka yana dan tafasa do not move for a second when you're making awara because like for me I just finished cleaning up my stuff and I don't want to clean it again so and make sure you're using a big pot just like mine you can see now you're making sure aqua space so say so slowly slowly za hugaina dan tasowa like I'm really just standing right here in ga ya fara tafasowa so gashi nan yana fara tafasowa you will get wannan ruwan da ka zuba vinegar da kuma ruwa sosai a ciki sai a dinga zubawa and again the stove is still on but you can see as ina zuba ruwan nan yana kwanciya so gashi nan na zuba about 3 to like maybe 3.5 cup and then ina yi kuma ina dan tsayawa ina dan gani how is it going and then zan kara zubawa haka a ciki kadan and then now she can say in tsaya yanzu kuma then I turn it to like medium haka medium low kinda na maida wutar so sai in bar shi haka ya dan kara tafasowa kadan because yanzu already ya fara dan har hadewa but ina so in ga ya hade sosai I want to see the awara all, you know, getting together. So, she said we have to wait for a few minutes again. So, I think I waited for like 2 to 3 minutes, haka. So, it's not that long. But, kawai, I'm just like standing watching it. And another thing, after you do this, you can always go away. This one, ba abin da zai faru, ba zai taba so ba. But now, as you can see, gashi nan awaran ya kara hadewa sosai. This part always makes me happy. And again, I was like, yes. So I just want to show you guys gashi nan kun gani ga awara nan ta fara fitowa ta fara yin awara sosai so gashi nan kuma and another thing you should see is ruwa gashi nan is very clear the water ba kamar da zuba da aka dora a wuta right so yanzu gashi nan karbin shi yayi another kamar 2 minutes and yanzu gashi nan ya cure ya hade looking really nice again from my voice you can hear how happy I am so gashi nan yanzu na kashe wutar na mai na yi I turn it off so gashi nan kuma again kun ga ta hade kuri daya yayi so sai very nice so guys this is the part for me I don't really like this part because that's the hardest part for me at making awara and everyone is different I'm sure someone anyone want they make it maybe you guys will find somewhere else that maybe that's the part you didn't like but for me I just find it the matsi wannan is to be very hard but it's not all that hard guys I'm not trying to scare you keep watching so gashi na ina zubar da ruwan nan daga ciki da bai ina zubawa kawai ba ruwan ba zai taba ni ba because it's very hard you have to do this when the awara is really hot so you have to be very careful please do not let kids do this please make sure you're doing it yourself and okay so I'm gonna go ahead yanzu ina so zan fara matsewa zan hada abin tata and again already na washed I cleaned the abin tatan na from dazu so gashi na yanzu kun gani na zuba da wannan ruwan zan matsar da shi a gefe and then na dauko oven gloves because we're gonna need it like I said when abin kun gani yanzu na kashe shi gashi kuma already yanzu na fara matsewa so za a matse a matse make sure ya matse sosai I did this for some time because I had to make sure yeah matsi and another thing kumako you have to do it very fast because we don't want it to get cold. So, you know, you really have to do it fast and, you know, make sure the mitenka yakone, please. So do it gently and carefully at the same time, as fast as you can. So because this is very important, because if mitenbe masiba, then our will not really be, you know, how we want it. Back home is so easy, it's nothing. What they do my back home is just how we do is that okay. Na irin dusan da ake markade. Irin markadan kai miya back home kun san akwai markade da ake yi ba na abu ba. Sai kawai a dora akai aitai. So but you know, here is different. So yeah, yanzu gashi nan ya ma ya fara hadewa, but I'm doing this really, really quickly. I'm going to, it doesn't look like it because I want to show you guys like slowly. I don't want to rush you guys. And I want to make sure you guys understand what I'm doing. So, gashina yanzu na zuba gishiri a ciki. Sai kuma na dauko, I'm trying to get maggi. So, I'm trying to get pork. See, and jujuya. I'm doing this because I make sure gishirin ya shiga ko'ina. It's not just in one side. So, yanzu kuma ga maggi nan na dauko. You can add ajinomoto or, magista. This is more like ajinomoto. It's not as strong as ajinomoto, but so that's the one we usually have here in the US. And then and again back to it again. That I don't like. So and oh my god, nafara, then I was like, oh my god, it's too hot. So I'm putting back the my oven gloves. So gashina. And by the way, you can also put both. For me, I just like to hold the other one and the inner maziwa. I make sure I put somebody cover near put. So that's why I'm going to do this again. So I want to make sure you guys are seeing this. Yep, guys, let's get it real. So if you have anyone, you can just make them sit on it and just chill and or whatever, chat with them, you know, something like that. Looks like my husband is having fun, so that is good. And another way to make this awara is by gashina wannan seasonings ne, sai kuma albasa da attaruhu irin nawa back home da kuma me the yellow one, the one that is really hot. So I'm just going ahead and blend them. So this is like 2 days later. Because remember, if when I was going to blend the soya beans, I divided into two. So this is ragowar waken soya din ne. Gashi nan zan yi ragowar da shi. So I just want to show you guys another way to make awara. Okay? And so now what I'm going to do, gashi nan blending din wannan magi da gishiri da albasa da attaruhu nan. Kuma it's just the day gwargwado dai inda dai kaga awaran ka zai. Gashi nan kun gani na zuba a ciki. And somehow this one intend to be more tasty. The seasoning some produce also, and it makes sense, right? Because when and akwai albasa akwai habanero achiki, so she is her. Then it makes sense why when and seasoning in gaskiya sun fuzama a jiki sosai, and nasin is because of the onion and the habanero achiki, that's why. So make sure when you're making it naked, you add a little bit more maggi and gishiri achiki. And again, guys, it doesn't look like I'm rushing because I really want you guys to watch it. But I'm really, really trying to go as fast as I can. Because once matinya bari tahuche, it's not but that hadiwa so say. I just added a little bit more salt in there. So kashin si kuma ngara hadiwa and then ngara maziwa. As you can see, even after adding the seasonings, the kuma albasa, still the ruwa achiki. So she said, that's why I'm saying maziwa nang is really, really important. Somehow when you're eating it's like tight, it's like I don't know, it's so soft, it doesn't taste like awara sauce, and you don't want that. So yeah, and Hobi is not at home, he's at work, so that's another option. That's why I say, you know, I always make awara nikare today nikare jagida. So here we go, guys. And one thing I noticed is that one side yapo mazua, the other side be mazua. So you can add to ruwa haka side to side in the both sides will, that's some other sauce. But look at that, guys, it's really perfect, but not that perfection that I wanted it. The other side, yes, it's amazing. The other side kuma kinda so, but still we ate it and it was really nice. So back to the naked one. The naked one is the one that I took the video for you guys all the way. So gashi na ita kuma yanzu ta gama matsuwa, and yes, wannan tafi matsuwa sosai gaskiya. So, you know, you can always just, if you, you know, actually, I'm dancing right here because I was so happy then I got tagged. I was like, yes, you know, because it's really tamat. So, say it looks good and I'm sure it's going to taste good. So, gosh, nan kungani side thing and boom, see my aji. And then I will go ahead and get a knife and then see ayanka. And you can cut it anyhow you want it. You can work it like a yanka, small come on, that's here. I remember back home they do $2, $4, $5. I'm sure nowadays things have changed, so I'm definitely sure in Zudo Hala Sam Awara $2, $4, $5. Go agarumade. I don't think in Zuda Sam Awara. So anyways, gosh, in a yanka. Yummy. Oh my. By the way, I like to eat it haka, just haka and ta is so good. And you know, Awara is very healthy anyways. And yeah, maybe this one too I will test. And let me show it to you guys actually how it looks like. It looks really good and it's hard. So you can see it's soft and that's how it should look like. So, and then now the next thing will be the eggs, because I like to fry some chicken kwai, some kuma ba chicken kwai ba. Even though Awara bata da yawa ma, but so maybe like 3 or 4, I will fry them haka na naked. Because I like both ways, and sometimes I'm like, should I just do it all with eggs? Or no, I was like, you know what? I'll just do it, doesn't matter. Could I need it, I will eat some. So, gosh, you know, eggs, you know, and the eggs is too much, but I'm also going to fry some yam, so that's why I'm zampasa kuda oku. So, gosh, you know, in a bit in eggs, and then guys, our nampaku in the kukasen kamar tegida. And I know some people, when I get messages sometimes, they tell me, how do you make Awara babu alum kubabu, ruins I me bakom da aki yidishi? And I'm like, oh no, I make it with vinegar. Like, yep, so guys, just wait for the recipe, and here we go, guys. So, gosh, you know, then some my gide de kishuri. And gashina nazaba mai a wuta zan fara soya Awaran. So because I'm going to fry some chicken eggs, what you do first is you first fry it a haka like for a few minutes, and then you quickly take it out, and then you come and then you put it in the eggs, and then put it back in a different oil. And I somehow wasn't I didn't know what happened. I but no one part and but then I kiss soya with eggs, and this other one that doesn't cheese or haka, so I have a chicken oil and to stay in there longer, and that's soy sauce. But like I said, if you're making it if you are going to fry it in eggs, that's what you have to do. You first have to fry it just a little bit, and then you quickly take it out, and then you dip it in the eggs, and then come we how you we fry doya the quay. So that's what you're going to do, and then put it in there too. And then I'm gonna check again and see if I find the video. If I can't, which I really already did, I couldn't find it, so I'm very sorry about that. But I'm sure that's not the important part. The important part is making the Awara, and you guys see how you will get a perfect yummy Awara. And Awara again is really the same as Iren Tegida. You know, so I hope you guys like this video, and I think this video is very long because I did it step by step. You know, I want to make sure you guys understand each process I did to make this Awara, and really it wasn't that hard. One thing I don't like for me is just the part of grandma's iwana, and she might, if you have kids, just be like, yep, sit, put something for them, okay, sit on there, shikena, don't forget about them. Just kidding, don't forget about your kids. But anyways, thank you so much guys for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe. And one thing guys, I wouldn't be able to pause as much as I was doing, because I'm back in school and this is going to be a really tough semester. This is my last semester for getting my bachelor's degree, so you guys have to be patient with me. I would do as much as I can, maybe like, you know, right now and then come on a post. And again guys, like I said, you guys can always contact me on my Instagram account. You can always message me if you want a recipe. I like how sometimes people will message me, make this, make that. I was like, okay, inshallah, I will try my best. I've getting a lot of requests to make ayami sugar, ayami sukari, so I will try to do that next. If not, then whatever come next, I hope you guys will like it. And I always really appreciate how you guys always watch, always give me some comment. That always helps my YouTube. So please guys, if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe, like, and also comment. and share with your family and friends. Don't forget, you can also comment now and after you make the awara, and please come back and comment again. That way, you know, the next person who is watching, they can see your comment, and you never know, maybe your comment will make them make awara. So please, guys, that's always very helpful. And thank you so much, guys, for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.